What is inertia? According to Newton's first law of motion, any object remains at rest or uniform motion in a straight line unless it is acted by an external force. When an object is at rest, it opposes to come in motion. When an object is in motion, then it opposes to come at rest. This inability to change position of rest or motion is called inertia. Coin drop in glass when card flip out from glass because inertia of rest opposed coin to come in motion and it get fall in glass. When we shake branch of tree, fruits fall down because inertia of rest opposed to come in motion. It opposed to come in motion and object try to remain at rest. Seat belt is necessary to protect from jerk. Inertia present in body depends upon mass of the body. Smaller the mass, less is the inertia. More mass, more is the inertia. It is easier to push a small mass than large mass because of more inertia. Large mass having more inertia and difficult to push. A small mass having less inertia and it is easier to push or drag than large ones. Inability to change position from rest to motion is called inertia of rest. Coin is at rest and hence inertia of rest opposed to come in motion. Inability to change position from motion to rest is called inertia of motion. Seat belt is necessary to protect from jerk because inertia of motion causes it opposed to come at rest and passenger or driver get fall down and may hurt.